light up your Valentine's geeky heart with our 3D printed Adabot card using LEDs and bare conductive paint.
Hey everybody, it's me, Adabot.
Turning the gears applies pressure to the heart, lighting up the LEDs. You can print out our design or customize it to make your own. Print your card in multiple colors by using the change filament option available in most FDM 3D printers. Make your card interactive by printing multiple parts like these rotating gears. The LEDs are powered by two small coin cell batteries that are hidden behind the heart. Bare conductive paint makes it easy to connect these LEDs without any solder. Just draw lines to connect the terminals and let it dry.
Excellent.
A dab of bare conductive paint will hold these batteries in place, or you can also use copper tape. Rotating the gears applies pressure to the heart, which bridges the connection to the battery, lighting up the LEDs. A strip of copper tape on the back of the heart bridges the connections. You can also apply copper tape directly on the batteries to keep the LEDs on. What romantic ideas would you 3D print? Tell us in the comments below. Printing out some lovely prints? Post them up and let us know. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and if you like our videos, please be sure to like and subscribe for more 3D printing projects from Adafruit.